you have superpowers. That's amazing. How'd you get them?
Manual.
That manual has staggering metaphysical implications. We have to take it to the proper authorities.
We could do that, but wouldn't you like to know what your powers are first?
I have powers? Wow. With these abilities, I can be a force for social justice.
Oh, God. Can we skip this level?
Come on. It'll be fun. You can hurt a lot of bad guys.
Well, if there's gonna be hurting.
So, we'll cut down all the forests in Springfield and turn each tree into a single luxury toothpick.
Great idea, Mr. Burns. One tiny question, won't that lead to, environmental disaster?
If you want to make an omelet, you have to wreck a few planets.
Well said, sir. Well said.
Of course, if you want to see volcanoes, you gotta go to the Big Island. I blame this whole global warming. Over there! I mean there!
It's tree saving time! My poor leafy friends!
There they are!
Super Lisa!
You go, girl!
Stop, so
nice fighting, sis.
They kill the bugs that live on.
I'm converting you to fertilizer.
Get up. Animal lovers.
You guys stink.
Not bad for a girl.
Liberal media.
You guys aren't sensitive at all.
Do it, kids.
I never knew your passion was so violent.
Man, I hate you.
Mother Earth is ashamed of you.
You guys are jerks.
Little dwarf.
its back.
That's real original.
Trash lickers!
Thank you. gas.
That sounds like a tree swallow.
No, it sounds like a yellow-crowned heron. Oh my God, that sounds like a chainsaw.
No, it sounds like a buzzsaw. Ah! Hey, Carl, why do we fight so much?
Sometimes I think it's because it's all we have left.
Obsessive nerds everywhere.
It certainly is an eventful day.
Pick up the pace, loyal workers.
Great today. You're making your leader very unhappy.
Bart's back.
Don't you just love Mr. Burns? I mean, your mysterious leader. My plan is working perfectly.
Batter it!
Those men sure are glistening. Company is your friend. You know, fighting is a lot like dancing.
Things like this won't happen when Obama's president.
My doctor said I'm not supposed to get sawed. My only hope is that my spleen dumps up the saw blade.
Tommy warned me to stay away from the thereabouts.
Take me, but spare Carl.
Why did I let Lenny talk me out of going to yoga? Save me, Big Mama!
I leave everything to Carl.
I leave everything to the government.
Super kids, I'm almost dead over here.
Is this the end of Carl Carlson? My only regret is that I didn't live to see the great new shows premiering this fall on Fox.
Ha ha! My only hope is that my spleen gums up the saw blade.
Finally.
Things like this won't happen when Obama's president!
My doctor said I'm not supposed to get sawed! I'll never find out what happens to Claire and Charlie on board!
My guy, I want a closed autopsy!
I leave everything to Carl!
Saved our lives. You kids are heroes.
Yeah, we're gonna tell everyone we were rescued by, Homer's kids, whose names are...
Bart and Lisa! Oh, I can't believe you forgot our names. You've known us our whole lives.
So? We're not thinking about you all the time, you know?
Flame on. Lisa, we did it! We destroyed the factory!
We put 200 hardworking Americans out of a job. How are we supposed to feed our families now?
You could retrain in a field with a brighter future, like daycare management or sports massage.
But I've been a logger all my life. My daddy was a logger, and his daddy before that, and his daddy before that.
Hey, great story.
All I wanted was to destroy our delicate ecosystem. And this is the thanks I get.
I'm sorry, sir. You want me to have some goons rough up Al Gore?
I'd like that.